Hello, welcome. Let Kim Namjoon underwent an open heart surgery when he was 15 years old. As an ARMY who has been supporting BTS since a long time, 2017 was not a good year. The year 2017 brought a rumor, one that broke the hearts of all and brought bittersweet tears to eyes. Intelligent, caring, loving Kim Namjoon had underwent an open heart surgery when he was just 15 years old. The rumor also said that the surgery had only 30% rate. The rumor began at advent of a message surfacing on internet. This message was written by one of Namjoon's underground rap crew. Everyone, a person named Kim Namjoon, he is in the middle of having heart surgery. He only has a 30% chance of surviving, but he is still having surgery. He is in the middle of surgery, but please pray that this surgery will be successful. We are both a part of a crew and he is like my little brother. He is only 15, but he really loves and enjoys rapping. It's going to be sad if a young boy like him goes to heaven. Please pray for him for at least 20 seconds. A Korean fan originally posted this song Never, where DNH and other pages had been collected by them. The pages actually speaks about how a 15-year-old rapper named Kim Namjoon with an IQ 148 ended up surviving despite being told he had such a small chance of living through this surgery, all while staying in the top 1% of students. However, a source from Twitter claims that it was actually not BTS RM that was going through heart surgery, but former Block B member Jiko. To date, no one actually knows if it was Namjoon or Jiko, whether it was Kim Namjoon or Jiko. I cannot fathom how it feels to have your life out of your hands. To have the time at hand slipping through all too soon, minute by minute, I cannot imagine any one of their dreams being crumpled to fit some sort of cosmic fate set by the universe. It doesn't matter who it was. All I wish is that Kim Namjoon and Jiko have been living the life they asked for, successful, contented, and healthy with us. Thank you. See you again. Bye.